When we add the numbers in exponent form, we get the short form. For example, 100 plus 20 plus 5. When we add these numbers, we get the answer 125. Let's do the exercise. First one, 3 hundreds plus 5 tens plus 1 ones. See, this is in exponent form. Now I'm going to teach in short form, okay? I'll teach you easier method. First, now I'm going to circle the number 3, 5 and 1. Alright? Just these numbers, okay? 3, 5, 1. 351. Now, 4 hundreds plus 1 tens plus 5 ones. Circle the numbers. 4, 1, 5. Just write these numbers. 4, 1, 5. 415. Next, 2 hundreds plus 6 tens plus 3 ones. Now I'm going to circle the numbers. 2, 6, 3. And I'm going to write the number. 2, 6, 3. 263. Next one. 5 hundreds plus 0 tens plus 0 ones. I'm going to circle the numbers. 5, 0, 0. 5, 0, 0. 500. Next, 7 tens plus 2 ones. Circle the number 7, 2. So, 7, 2. 72. Next, 1 hundreds plus 9 tens plus 8 ones. Circle the numbers 1, 9, 8. 198. 198. Thank you, children.